back to my channel. It's your girl Evonti XO coming to you with another video. And this is another video for my Halloween tutorials. I decided to go with a demon girl, you know, very generic, but she is very beat. Okay, look at the cheekbones, look at everything. This hair is from Yastard Wig. I did do a review on this hair before, but I decided to, you know, spruce it up, give it a little bit of, you know, personality. So I gave it a bang, a nice crazy blunt bang, and I also chopped it because it was like super long. So I chopped it into this cute little bob, makes it more manageable and easier to work with, and I don't have to worry about plucking the parting because there's no parting to pluck. Okay, so yeah, I really like how this came out. And then these contacts, boo-boos, look at how big they make my eyes look. These are so cool. These are from Sybil Eyes. Now I would recommend them if only if they had not taken so long to ship out, 3 weeks later than I was supposed to. I don't know why it took so long, what was going on. They should have told me ahead of time. They did not keep contact with me. Their email kind of like disappeared. So yeah, I wouldn't recommend their company for contacts, but I did really like this one. Yeah, she is looking beautiful, stunning, gorgeous. Okay, so if you want to see how to get this look, just keep watching. All right, so first off, we are going to block out our brows, and I'm going to be using some Elmer's glue to do that because we're going to be drawing on some new brows. Maybe no brows, actually. This look is a no brow look. And then we are going to go ahead and set these brows. Set it with a red powder since we're going to be putting red all over our face anyway. So I'm using my Juvia's Place palette because it has a nice red color right there. And we're just going to put that all over the brow. This is a look, okay? Because I took my wig off just so I didn't look too crazy while I'm doing the next step, because we're gonna paint ourselves completely red. And I'm gonna be using the red from my Mayron palette. So the area around my under eyes where I would highlight, I'm just gonna leave it a little bit open, but everything else is gonna be covered. And now I'm gonna go in to this pink color from Mayron just to serve as my highlight. So I'm gonna set the red in this look on my face with my Juvia's Place red. Okay, and then I'm gonna take the pink in this and set the pink areas. I feel like I look like a lollipop. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, lolly, lolly. All right, so now going into my BH Cosmetics contour palette. I think this is the second contour palette, number two. I'm gonna take the white and kind of add a little bit of brightness to certain areas and kind of reverse highlight again. Okay, I'm gonna take this dark purplish color. I think it's purple or brown, I don't know, but I'm gonna take that and I'm gonna contour with that. Everything's looking snatched, you know what I'm saying? Now I'm gonna go back in with some more red just to cover up my brows a little bit more, because we did say we're not doing brows, right? And this wig is from Yastard Hair. I just made sure to cut it to this style. So like I cut the bangs, I bumped them a little bit, and then I cut the rest of the hair. You guys probably saw a video of it a couple of weeks ago, maybe 1 or 2 weeks ago, where it was super long. I just cut it because I'm not about that long life. And I feel like demon girls, they do bangs. All right, so this is the base of our demon girl. She's looking cute, she's looking cute. Okay, so I decided to go berserk on the eyeshadow. I mean the eyeliner, as you can see. She's crazy, but I'm gonna show y'all how to do it. We're gonna take some white cream face paint just so that we use this as our base. And then going back into my Julius Place palette, I'm gonna go into the orange color. And then I'm gonna go into the red color and put that all over our lid. And then taking some black face paint, or you can use just regular liner, but I have spare black face paint everywhere, so I feel like I can use it. And I'm just going to create the start of this, going all the way up, like don't stop, like legit, don't stop. Smaller brush, I'm gonna take a darker color, maybe black, I don't know, and to create a little bit more shadow right there that I already have. She's cute, I'm feeling myself. Now, we are going to add some orange on the bottom lash line. So I'm taking a eyeliner pencil, and I'm just going to use that on the outer corner. So I'm gonna add lashes and I'll be right back. Okay, so I added lashes to the top and the bottom. So now we are gonna move on to the lips. I'm going to line up my lip with some liquid lipstick, and this is the color Friday from ColourPop. I'm gonna blend that inward. And I also wanna add a mole. So we're just gonna take that same liquid lipstick, we're just gonna take Friday and pop it right there. Do we want two moles? Yeah. New one here and one right there. Going back into the Juvia's Place palette, and we're just gonna take this color right here, and it's like a shimmery iridescent white, and we're going to highlight with it. So I changed my shirt and I added on a choker, and now I have to add the horns. So I had made these horns out of polymorph plastic. You can get this online for $10 and it's a whole bag, and you just use heat to mold your plastic. So I kind of want to put these right here. We're gonna take some cotton and we're just going to place that around this area. Now I'm telling you, if you just get a headband, this will be a lot smoother and easier. And take some liquid latex and just blend that out a little bit. We're just gonna create a nice little hole. We're just going to darken that up with some brown too. Some brown and black. So this is the finished look of my Demon Girl inspired makeup look. She's really cute and beat to the gods, okay? I am digging it. Of course, if you're going out, you will definitely paint your hands red, but I'm not going out, so I'm not gonna paint my hands red. I think she's really cute, like the cheekbone. Okay, I did my thing with the cheekbone, and her long liner look. She's stunning, honey. She's stunning. But yeah, if you guys like this video, like what you saw, please leave me a thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. Also, make sure to hit that subscribe button. It's gonna be down in this corner right here. Join my little familia, get a little familiar with me. And yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I'll see you next time. Bye.